Alright guys, welcome back to an episode of Marvel Heroes Omega Carnage. And this time we're going to chapter 3. Chapter 3. I don't know what it's called though.
Yeah, Wolverine isn't that bad of a guy once you get to know him. His hygiene on the other hand.
Madripoor? Is it called Madripoor? Against the Hand. Ah. It's called Against the Hand, so let's go.
I hope you don't get airsick. Madripoor.
Loading screen. Loading screen. Alright, here we are. The Hydra invasion of this beach caught us off guard. It took some prisoners. Unfortunately, the landing zone is too hot for reinforcements. Need your help rescuing the agents that Hydra grabbed in an initial assault. Okay, where'd they go? Locate the Hydra agents. Excuse me.
Not on your life.
Come here.
Why don't you stick around? Here's web in your eye.
Give me that essence. Thank you. All right, where's the other fellow? I need to. Thanks, Mags. Okay, wait, Marco, where am I going? Agent Green? Get out of here. Agent Green, get lost. Genome, alright, cool. Went the wrong way. It's over here somewhere. Look at it, somewhere underground. Where are they? Look at it, somewhere underground. So it's gotta be somewhere around here. Right? Nope. It's not this way. Maybe a squad of agents landing on this beach is ran.
I'm pulling out all the stops!
Yeah, this is it. This is it, Grim Reaper's here. Must stop him. He's on site working with Hydra. Oh, great. Get out of here, fools.
Not on your life.
Get out of here.
Not on your life.
Exactly. Come here. Come here, boys. That's it for you. Alright, where are we going? Level 50 already, jeez!
I'm pulling out all the stops!
Crushing blows. Carnage rules. Alright. Get your hands dirty. Alright, come on. Helios Rex. Ooh, got some blows though. Give me that. Get out of here, boys! Get out! Here are the prisoners. Here, prisoners. Where are you? Right here? Splinter! Get out of here! Okay, where are we going? In the armory?
Death has come for you!
What the fuck? Come here, Grim Reaper. Come here.
How does that feel,
hero? Get out of here!
Too close for comfort. I have to get this thing out of my system and fast.
Okay, wait. Yes, we did it. Thank you. 53. Oh, wow.
All this power is going to my head.
Okay. The Serpent Warriors are using Mystic Arrows to collect magical beacon in their powers, but destroying the. Get out of here, ninjas! Where are they? Ninja Masters, assassins! Oh no! Which way? Over here! Nope! Get out of here! Nope! Get out of here, fools!
Not on your life!
Not on your life! Nope! Boom! Dead! All of you! What the hell is this?
Not on your life!
Close the entrance! Nope! Get out of here! That's clear. That's clear. Oh, he's adrenaline rush.
Not in your life.
Get some cannons out of here. Yeah, where are you going? Alright, let's go. What is this? Is this one of them? Yes, that's one of them. What? Gorgon? Ooh, Gorgon's here, huh? Oh, he's frozen.
Two heroes are better than one.
He's frozen! Why did he freeze him, though? Gorgon, get over here!
Not on your life!
Show you something. Come here, Gorgon.
We shall meet again.
Oh, you think we will meet again? I don't think
what
so, buddy.
What a weakling! Hardly worth our time.
What about these people? Are they free? They're not free. Oh, they're frozen for eternity. Oh man. Come on, Lunar Screen. Stop it. Stop it.
No need to worry.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man assassins. Here we are, second scope. That's two of them. Wait, what the? Get out of here, Master Assassin. That's not what we need. Where are they? Over here? Is that one? Yep, that's it. Level 54.
Yes! I am reborn in blood and agony!
Okay. Carnage, you're weird. Carnages! And we're off. What the? Come on! Loading screen.
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Gathering here.
Your service.
Find and destroy Prime Sentry. Get out of here.
Not on your life.
Lost.
Not
we're lost.
On your life.
Sentry Eternal.
No, it's not. Nope. Leave him alone. Free to go, person. Stop beating up my people.
Humans, impossible.
Everything's
not on your life.
Here. Oh. More groups, huh? There's something on her. Nope. Come here. Thank you, come again. Nope, there's more of them. Okay, serpents.
How is this possible?
It's still impossible. I don't know how. I can't explain it. How am I supposed to know? There it is. Get it. Destroy it. Good lord. 57.
I'm boiling over.
Oh, wow. Okay. I'm leveling up so fast. Enter Lowtown. Alright, let's go to Lowtown. Get out of my way, ninjas. What the hell is this? Shield up. Leave him alone, you stupid ninjas.
Not on your life!
What are you guys doing here? What's going on here? A shockwave brawler. Thank you, ninja assassins. Thank you. Okay, wait, where am I going? Am I going over here somewhere? Up here, yes, up here. Loot Town. We go. Yes, we're at Lowtown now. Nope. You leave me alone.
We getting haircuts?
Follow me.
Have a seat.
Gentlemen, my name is James Wu, agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. Welcome to Madripoor, the armpit of the world.
Yeah, we noticed.
The place the bad guys go when the kitchen gets too hot.
I told Nick Fury you want to help Madripoor blow it off the map.
Be that as it may, up until recently it was a free-for-all, but now? Now we're seeing a turf war between Hydra and the Ninja Warriors of the Hand.
I thought this place was strictly ninja territory.
It was. Until Hydra started making some big, bold moves. Say hello to the main players. Viper, aka Madame Hydra. Her right-hand man, the Grim Reaper. Gorgon, the current leader of the Hand. And Elektra Natchios, the Hand's master assassin. We had Agent Carter in the field, undercover. The word is her cover's blown.
We'll go right now. We'll extract her.
If she's still alive.
Based on her last report, I think she found out something important to both sides.
The tablet.
That's my guess. When you find her, you're gonna have your hands full.
Great. Let's go beat some ninjas.
You say that with such glee.
Hey, I like what I like.
Alrighty then.
I'm guessing you're not here on vacation.
Oh, I got it. Give me that. Okay, I'm gonna put you here. Oh, what's this? 53, 43. Nope, dropping it.
Deadpool's nope, dropping it. Even for us.
Corgan Medallion. Nope, drop it. Nope, drop it. Here, put this here. All right, moving on.
You're the Phoenix, right?
Let's go up and stop the Hand. Or Muramasa Blade, Yukio. All right, I'll help you, Yukio.
Not on your life.
I'll help you. Just finish it real quick. Shield supply box, yes! Probably get some goodies in here. Alright, boys. Tell me where I can find Muramasa Blade. Nope, get out of here.
At your service.
I'll take XP though. Okay, where's the boss at? Madam Hydra, there she is. We'll stop Madam Hydra. Alright, madam.
You shall fall before a mortal Hydra.
I hear two. I hear two.
Lady, you call yourself supreme.
Only a fool will call us.
Madam Hydra, here you go. Bye bye, Madam Hydra.
Hail immortal Hydra.
Nope, we're not gonna hail.
Close for comfort.
We are not gonna hail.
I need to get this thing out of my system.
Go, go, go. Of course, these loading screens. They're killing me. Okay, where's the Moonrod Master Blade? It's like right here somewhere. Ow! Get out of here! Nope! Moonrod Master Blade? Right here? Up there, okay. Ooh, God Reversal. Nice. Open up, open up. Is that it? You found the shards. Not bad. Thanks, Yukio. I'll meet you at the last known location of Sharon Carter North from here. Okay. Thanks for telling me. Come on, Spidey. Come on. Nope, get out of here. Ooh, it's running spinner. Nice. Nope, get out of here. Hydro Boros. Nope, get out of here. Nope. You guys, come here. I think a Zandar. Oh, cool. Nope, get lost. I got you, buddy. Level 58.
I'm boiling over.
You're never more alive than when you're about to die.
Level 59. Where am I?
The symbiote's power is growing, but so is mine.
Yukio's charm. Oh look, we got more of these. I'll open this at the end. Alright, where are you, Sharon Carter? There you are. Did Ru send you to extract me? I appreciate the assist, but I'm too busy to leave now. I learned that the hand has taken several of life and time, so it's out in Old Town. You can find it at the entrance nearby. Thanks, Sharon. I need to go back before something serious happens. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
You and I make a sensational team.
They're both dark spiders, I guess.
Not on your life.
You guys want some? I don't think so. Come on. Alright, come here. Come here, you.
Not on your life.
You guys
speed. All suffer the fun.
Anybody else here? Come on, some. Come on, some. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. I don't think so. Get lost. I'll take the XP, though. Thank you for the XP. Anybody else here? Nope, nobody else. Alright, cool. How about over here, huh? Nowhere. Nothing. Nope. Here. Come here. Ooh, Astral Essence. Nice. Come here. Ooh, I got something for you. There we go. Alright. Just gotta go straight through these ninjas. Get out of my sight. Ooh, I got, no, I'll take it. I'll take it. Thank you. Okay, yeah, I gotta go through here. Yep, through here. Alright, cool. Come here. Come here. Got it. And up we go. Anybody here?
Oh, your fate is sealed.
Is it? Is my fate really sealed? I don't think so. Come here, Electro.
Not on your life.
Where'd she go?
Not on your life!
Come here, Lester, come here.
We all
take that.
Eventually.
Level 60, hell yeah.
I'm pulling out all the stops!
Carnage rules.
The Tablet of Life and Time is ours once again. And we won't let the law stop us this time.
Yeah, the tablet, good. I'll be glad to be done with this thing. Alright, let's see here what I got. I got nothing out of the coffer. Like, really? Did I just get... I guess I just got... Okay, then.
Oh, I don't believe this.
Is it a surprise party? I love surprise parties.
Not exactly. This is a cease and desist order along with proof of Wilson Fisk's ownership of the tablet. That tablet belongs to my client. Now if, and only if, it's returned to his possession immediately, my client will not press charges.
Say what now?
Fisk's slimeball attorney is right. Hand it back.
Hill, you can't be serious.
You hand it over, or we will sue you people so hard we'll own this building, your shield, and the cute little eagle wings on your little hat.
No, no, we can't do this.
We have to.
We'll be watching you.
How could you let that happen?
My hands are tied, gentlemen. I'm not Nick Fury. I have to obey the law.
What do we do now?
You need to find someone who knows the ins and outs of Wilson Fisk and his empire. See if they can find a way to shut him down.
You know what? I know exactly who we need.
The Kingpin, right?
You're good, Yurik.
Okay, here's what you have to do.
This Kingpin is no better than the corrupt bureaucrats back in Russia.
That's Limbo. We're not doing Limbo. We're not even there yet.
So can't wait to get home and blog about this.
Corruption in blue. I don't know this guy in the barrel.
Get away, fucker! Before I do something I can't be responsible for.
All right, let's see here.
Check out Rocket over there. He was bit by a radioactive
raccoon.
Level
60.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Alright, advanced super soldier serum. Nice. We'll equip it. I'm gonna put this down here. I'm gonna drop this. I'm gonna keep it for other heroes. I'm gonna put this down here too. I'm gonna drop that, we don't need it. Black Cat Medallion. 10% move speed to. Sure, we'll keep it. I'm gonna drop this. Plus 2 fighting. I'll keep that one. I'll take that Falcon. Drop this. That's a pretty good one. Drop it.
Space rodent, too sarcastic.
Yes. Oh, that's a unique. That's a pretty damn good unique. I'll take it. What is this? I'll take it. I'll drop this. Web of Carnage. Yes. Negan Man's. Nope. Alexander, put that down here. That's the. That sucks. Madam Hydra, drop that. Vision Spray Paint, drop that. Slow 53, we'll drop that. Let's see, powers. Mace, we don't have mace. We don't use the claw, we use the axe. There we go. And with this, I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, everybody.